Well, a diehard Eagles fan riding out Hurricane Ian in Florida. That's Gabe Ferraro. He used to live in Pennsauken, but now calls Cape Coral home. He says he lost power for about 8 hours yesterday.